it on.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Broken Fang Cave. This is where the companions say that there's a lair of vampires. All right, before I go inside, I need to pray to Malakath. Malakath, give me the strength to face these vampires. Thank you, Malakath.
Wait.
What is it? All right, I can try that, Malakath. You want me to put on a novice hood to boost my magicka? And you want me to learn the spell, Akato's Recital. All right, what's next? I'm gonna try to add oak flesh. Okay, what's next? See if I have enough magicka for this. I don't. Let's wait for my magicka to regenerate. Is there anything else? You want me to learn Muffle? wait for my magicka to regen once more. Alright, I've learned all the spells. Okay, put my helmet back on. All right. So now I'm gonna start using mat. No, I can't believe this. I'm changing. All right. Suppose the timing couldn't be better.
There's someone there.
Oh no, what's all this? Explosion is draining my health. Is there anyone I can feed on? Thank you. So this was an orc vampire. It's too bad. It's heavy armor. Make sure I discovered everything that's in here. Thought there was a gargoyle. Apparently not. Feels like Malakath has made me supremely powerful now, and I don't even need a weapon. Alright, let me get back to the companions. Farkas, you're waiting for someone.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I've taken care of the problem.
I expected no less of you, and once again, you have not disappointed.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to...
Until next time.
Some of them
all right.
Try, but that's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
I've heard some rumors about you and Skjor.
And if you want to keep having ears, you'll pretend you didn't.
Is it not allowed?
It's not exactly forbidden, but even so, it's not true. So that's that.
I'm still Nadja. Trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Can you train me to block?
I can. It might save your life.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
All right, well, I'm looking for work.
We have a bit of a sensitive matter this time. A wealthy family has misplaced one of their heirlooms. Giants don't usually cause problems like this, but these ones are stirred up for some reason.
I'll get it back.
Good, good. These aren't the most glorious jobs, but they pay well.
Let's hope so. I've already left the Thieves Guild because they're cheapskates. right. I only have two pieces of armor on. Let's see how powerful Malakath has made me. Quite powerful. Can't believe it. Look at my arms. They're glowing with power. Now, if only he can teach me something about lockpicking. Wait, I didn't get what I was here for. What is it? Was it the crossbow? Yes. Looked like a piece of junk to me. All right, let me get back to Skewer. Skewer. You waiting for someone?
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Okay. I've retrieved the family's iron crossbow.
Give it here. They asked for the utmost discretion on this matter, so I'll make sure it gets to them. Here's your share of their reward.
A 100 gold. Guess it's better than nothing. I'm looking for work.
Yes, and we have something special for you this time.
Oh, really? What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
And what does this have to do with me?
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor. You'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Welp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
All right. Where is Farkas? Aha.
I hope you readied yourself.
You're going to be my shield brother.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
All right, I need to get some armor. I'll meet you at Dustman's Cairn.
Don't delay, shield brother.